Danny Collins with Al Pacino is really good in it, too.
Come here.